I want any and all troublemakers put down. No mercy.
My husband.